but like any other fan, but I'm just excited to be here in Pittsburgh, enjoying the championship environment. The Penguins is getting the whole city excited. I'm excited, and I'm all in support for everything they're doing. Man, Sidney Crosby is the best that ever done it. Professional player, plays the game at a high level. Been doing it a long time, and it's an honor to watch him play, and I have his jersey too. It's amazing what those guys do on skates. How they pound guys against the wall, how they can move, the agility and being able to control the puck. It's really special, you know. It's an honor to watch it, you know. It's amazing. You're a great player, man. You got to work at your craft. Obviously, you got to be a professional, how you take care of your body and how you go about your work. And I had the opportunity to just run into Sidney Crosby randomly in L.A. at a gym in Velocity. He was there with a trainer, working hard. And those are things you realize when you see great players, the things that go unseen as far as how they work and how they take care of themselves, because a lot of people don't know what kind of work goes into it to be who he is. Sidney Crosby, man, this guy's lost teeth, you know, battle concussions, and you just always see him overcome and continue to play. And it's exciting to watch him play, man, just to, every time he get that puck, and it's amazing. Yeah. Yeah. Everything about hockey, the physicality, the agility, the passion, the hunger to score the goal. You can be there all game and it could not be a goal scored, and you could tell the intensity, the agility, the hits, the fights. It's a great sport.